I first got into music kind of by default, you know, when you're a pastor's kid, you know, and it's like, hey, we need a drummer today, you know, you kind of just end up being, you know, the Swiss Army knife, and you jump in and learn how to do it. There was this constant influence of different music in my house, from like, you know, the typical Motown influence and the Beatles, and then anything Quincy Jones ever produced or touched. But then I loved the Eagles and I loved classic rock, and I got into everything. And so that has, through the years, shaped what my sound sounds like today. Like, I don't make music to hopefully win awards or, you know, reach certain pinnacles of sales. I write and perform and do what I do to get out of me whatever is in there, to hopefully inspire somebody else, encourage somebody else, and maybe even bring about transformation in somebody's life. Keeper, you will never fail. Your love is true. The song Promise Keeper came out of a conversation, just, you know, talking about God's faithfulness. And that conversation was with a friend of mine named Travis Green. The second we got to the bridge of what lies behind me, I will forget, I'm pressing into what lies ahead. Like, we had goosebumps. And so to know that there is something we can really, really connect and cling to in God's promises, to drive that home in the moment that we're living in is, I think, pretty powerful. To have Ford support our efforts artistically, creatively, and around this record says a whole lot of such an amazing American company. I admire Ford for supporting this and getting behind this, and we certainly support Ford as well. I think the future is bright. You have your learning years, you have your earning years, and you have your turning years. And in the turning, I feel like it's about finding others to inspire, mentor, help along the way. I'm excited as well about just the next years of doing different things, maybe doing more behind the scenes. I've enjoyed that a lot. And we'll see what happens. I will forget. I'm pressing it.